No, his weakness. He'll be here. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I love papaya.
I love pineapple.
All that sounds good. Why don't you and me? This is an ambush, huh? Does this mean the luau's off?
All right, in my office right now.
What are you complaining about? It looks terrific. I can't make it right now. I have a very important meeting in my office.
He'll call you back. Second of all, this is my office. So, the killer of motorcycle seats returned.
Why didn't I know the wax was bad?
All right, let's sit down and talk this out.
Watch you, Vichy, huh? All you're interested in doing is making extra bucks, huh?
That's right. You were the one who told me to go out and earn some extra money,
well,
right?
Stand up and talk.
Vichy, please, huh? I told you to earn some extra money. I didn't tell you to ruin Milwaukee in a process.
I'm so inadequate when it comes to confrontation.
Vichy, wait a minute, please.
You know, I asked you for help, but what did you give me? Advice. Big deal. You know what I'm going to do from now on?
Tell me.
Fonz, everybody hates me. I need help.
The kid needs help. What are you yelling at him for, Rich?
No, but Fonz, I was the one I...
Richie, I'll ask you a question. You remember when you were 16 years old? A little sensitivity here.
Yeah, you're right, Fonz.
Oh, right, I'm such a sucker when he gets humble. What happened?
I don't know. Some shady-looking guy said I can make some big money.
And then he dumps this wax that he's favorite things on you, huh?
You know what that sounds like to me?
Richie, said... please.
Then why am I here?
You're setting a good example.
Ah.
All right, now, this is a typical con game. What's the guy's name?
Beckett.
Remember that. All right, now, he hustles kids, right? Dumps useless wax on them, and then takes the money and skedaddles.
Not nice.
What a lovely example.
What am I going to do?
All right, you're going to sit right down here. You're going to take a load off your feet. Don't slip into the sink. This conner is going to become our connie. Huh? This is what we're going to do.
Cha-chi-cha-chi-cha-chi.
Boy, I worked out a terrific deal with Al. I worked for 7 weeks as a busboy, and I paid for the whole table.
Great.
Say, Fonz.
Yeah.
Fonz?
Yeah.
You know, sometimes the guy gets himself in a real mess. And another guy helps him out of it. And for some reason, the first guy doesn't know how to tell the second guy how he feels and how he appreciates what the second guy did for the first guy.
Judge, forget all these guys. You want to say thank you, you say thank you.
Thank you, Fonz.
What do you think cousins are for?
See you later. Hey, Rich.
Hey, Josh.
No more times.
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Goodbye. So long. Good. You still got 2 hours left to study.
Guys, what is this? Bye-bye. I mean, you're through playing. It's not even 4 o'clock.
Al, I'm sorry. We got to cram for our final exams. That's just the way the burger burns, Al.
Al, cheer up. I don't have any exams this week. I can still play.
Chachi, people don't want to dance to a drum beat. They want to hear horn tooting, guitar twangings, piano tinklings.
Don't worry. Al, I can make these drum skins sing. Okay, look, you pay me a buck for the snare.
Cha-chi, cha-chi, cha-chi. People want to hear the jukebox.
The jukebox? Al, people want live music, personality. You gotta try new ideas, you know what I mean? Look, Al, I bet you're the type of guy that would have told Elvis Presley not to wiggle, Potsy.
Nothing's gonna help,
Charge. I found him at the unemployment office.
Potsy, you cannot collect unemployment.
Why not? I'm unemployed.
In my office. Conference time.
Potsy, it's not gonna
Roll
help.
Go back to conference time. Get in there.
I am Mr. Rudy. Boots for every occasion.
I came just in time.